afraid of rats. If I can just free them. Yes. Oh, that's for the cages.
They don't like lanterns.
I'm just going to... My head! Stop shouting!
Thank you.
myself. Ah, they can still get by. I have to get them out of there. Maybe with the other lantern.
It's all right. Shh.
No one will hurt you now.
My hero. How do you feel? Your head.
It talks to me. All the time now.
And what does it say?
It says it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Tommy, I'm scared.
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice. If I am with you, the voice, are you ready to reply? Hugo, can you hear them?
Yes. They all have the same voice. The one that makes my head hurt.
Don't try to ignore it. Embrace it completely. Don't be afraid.
Yes. Headache's gone.
It was the macula, but you answered it. Let's get going.
Screams. They must have let rats loose on the prisoners again.
What? Rats? No! No!
Run, you big coward. You're scared, aren't you?
Hugo, this is not a game. This power is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, Mommy. So, that's my disease.
You're not sick, Hugo. It's a gift. I'll explain later.
A gift?
Ah, you found her. Oh, maybe I'm going crazy.
I'll
roads are in a terrible state. How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful. They do to them.
They make them eat people's blood.
Really?
Yes, it's strange. I can feel the black rats, but not these ones.
I see. We need to find a way to get out of here.
To do this?
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Roon. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula, and it has not yet finished with him, which means neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas, you cannot understand. You feel it as I do. Do you not, boy? We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
Let me go!
Hugo! Let me go!
nothing! Continue!
Stop torturing him! I'll tell you everything you want to know!
It's too late. Come on! The child is weakening!
Yes! Devour them! The threshold awaits you! Fast to the other side!
No, Hugo, don't listen to him!
Come to me!
I'm ready
My
to
son,
die!
My son, don't forget who you are! Something. Hugo, can you hear me? Oh no.
He is powerful, but he has not reached the threshold as we'd hoped.
Do you know why?
Amicia. It's Amicia.
How tiresome. But he's close now, and we have other pawns we can play.
Take her away.
Leave him alone. What else do you want?
A lot more. So much more. And you will stay here with me to make sure we get it. Do not worry, Hugo. I have complete faith in you. We shall succeed.
Amicia!
She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo!
Shh.
Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo... Leave me alone. Dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
I think Roderick is working in the yard. Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
That's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. But it's way too cold for that.
What are you doing here? Hugo should have found you. You're lonely too, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day. These things. I remember each place, each moment. We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them. Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow. This should make things a little easier. Oh, Lucas spent the night here again. It must remind him of when he lived with Laurentius. Lucas has to stop picking up books. We're going to end up with them everywhere. Lucas's face when he thought he created the great work. And Hugo.
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer.
excuse me. If you know where Hugo is, tell me out of pity. Or look after him if you can.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting? No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Oh, come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
Stupid piece of crap!
There you go.
All right, that's it!
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
And there you go. Now the braziers will stay put.
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Haha! Try it.
I intend to.
Right. You take that one. I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go and make sure the brazier's right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right, I'm off for a wash.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it.
You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones. not fun. I'm just imagining you pushing a cow.
Honest, it was epic. The rats were everywhere. Ask Alicia.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Right, I finished.
Something wrong?
That's never happened before!
Shit! Shit, I've never seen so many!
The ladder in the red area! If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower!
Use your brazier! I'll open a way for you on my side!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
on to you?
Please hurry!
Amnesia! How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? I've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But they know what they're doing.
You should have come
I've out. Only seen this once before. At home. At the domain. Join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?